I threw the first stone, I broke the door, and someone got stuck inside and fell to the floor. And I drove for hours, landlocked and blank, hills all around me with no one to thank. And when I got back here, I climbed up my tree, and nobody saw me. I watched them so carefully, trapped like mosquitoes, fucking blood from your arm. So serenely without an alarm, but you still walk me back to the room when it was cold and we were walking crooked. I kept the copies, I kept receipts, I kept the blisters on the bottom of my feet. Well, I'm your assistant, so maybe you're mine. But if we both just admit it, that we both make mistakes, then I think we can handle all the change and the headache. But you still got me out when you kicked me twice and took the keys and put them in my hands. So just go now, you can leave, you can just go free. So, and I didn't wake up till an hour ago. So I stood in my window, still half asleep, with the stone in my hand, the criticisms I keep. I can't write conclusions, they never make sense, cause I can't end the story when I'm still on the fence. So I threw the last stone, and that set me free. So I wrote